SwitchboardFREE and Google Analytics integration. Research shows that a significant number of website sales still come via phone calls rather than from clicks. To accurately gauge your return on investment, you need to track incoming calls as well as website clicks and visitors. By using SwitchboardFREE along with Google Analytics, you can track both easily and can get started in three simple steps. Step 1. Choose and prepare your numbers. Log into SwitchboardFREE and choose a number not currently in use elsewhere. Whether 084, 0800, 03 or any local number, call tracking works with all SwitchboardFREE numbers. Configure your number in the normal way, ensuring that it is routing to the correct destination and is configured correctly under the standard settings. Once this is done, you need to associate this number with Google Analytics. Click on the Advanced Settings button, scroll down to Google Analytics integration, and click on the Auto Detect Code button. In the pop-up box, enter the web address you want to integrate with your SwitchboardFREE number and click Detect. Our system will automatically detect the existing UA code. Alternatively, you can enter your UA code manually. Use the category field to easily identify groups of numbers in Analytics. For example, if you're tracking the success of sales calls, then set the category of each number in the group you're tracking to sales. You can add as many categories as you wish, and other numbers can be added to each category at a later date. When done, remember to save your changes. Step 2. Prepare Google Analytics. Let's now go to Google Analytics and set a goal. Let's say a customer calls the number advertised on your website and spoke with a sales representative for at least 2 minutes. This might count as a successful sale and a trackable goal. To add a new goal, go to your Analytics account and click on the website you want the goal to be set on. Click Admin, Goals, and here click the New Goal button. Give your goal a name, select the event, and click Next Step. In the label details, type Connected, and in the value, enter the number of seconds on the phone that will count as a successful sale. Step 3. Add the number to your website. As the last step, you will need to add the number on your website. It's important to place it in a location where it's easily visible at all times in order to start generating calls to track. Now you should be set up to track your calls. To see your call statistics, go to your Google Analytics account and click on the website you integrated with SwitchboardFREE. On the left-hand menu, click the Behavior tab, then Events and Overview. Click on the event label where you will find the stats for connected calls, missed calls, and voicemails. Google can take several days to update, so please don't worry if your call data is not available right away. And that's how you integrate SwitchboardFREE with Google Analytics.